When you go outdoors with your friends, whether you're young or you're later in your life, you depend on each other. And that interpersonal communication is something that I find very special. That's the magic, the secret sauce of getting outdoors, is that you communicate with other people in a supportive, non-aggressive way. That, say, if you and I were to go hiking, I'm not trying to be a better hiker than you. We're out there to enjoy nature. But the adversary is the weather, the climate, rain, snow, wind, all those things. And so we're only as good as we are together. So you're, by the nature of it, you want to support the person you're with.